Hey, I'm Tommy Jockstrap, coming to you live for the premiere episode of Season 7 of Ass Jack.
In the past, we've done some pretty fucked up shit.
This is true. We've done retard buses and jet-powered shopping carts.
Three-pumped a fire ant nest.
And we made some pretty disgusting shit.
Oh, the monkeys are better than the beetles.
Rotten monkey brains and cummies mating dung beetles.
That was the last stunt we had, little guy.
That's true. You'll be missed.
This season's dedicated to you, little guy!
So we're starting this season off with a bang. We met with our producers and we asked them what we could do to top the mind-numbing carnage of last season. And the answer?
Fucking with the dead!
Famous dwelling of Henry William French, the British butcher, the Celtic cannibal, the Duke of Dismemberment. And here I thought all British guys were pussies.
Ah, that's where you'd be wrong, my friend. Hacken Henry was a decorated war veteran of World War I. Put down more German ass than David Hasselhoff's dick.
Inside this dank shit shack, 65 women met their grisly end at the hands of Hacken Henry. And legend has it, he wanted 66. So we're bringing him back, so Henry can get off for number 66.
And how did he off those bitches? With this mallet!
Now that's some pretty evil shit.
Still seems pretty pussy to me. And if you can't conjure up some demonic entities, you're gonna have to chug this entire bottle of bull sperm.
We're summoning the spirit of Henry William French.
Shook it to blimey prick. Come on, you blimey lip dick.
British fire. Pussy.
Oh, yeah, you are. Oh, Hank, talk to us.
What are we doing?
Yo, the same shit every fucking episode.
Seven seasons of this. I'm getting sick of it.
Who's watching this shit? We're gonna look back and wonder where the fuck we wasted our fucking life.
Hey, assholes. Read your fucking contract. TJ, you at least have to drink that bull sperm.
Just do it. Just do it. Chug it.
Fuck. Well, brother, my friend. It turns out I'm not the world-class conjurer of the dead that I thought I was.
I told you you couldn't do it.
So I guess we know what that means, don't we?
You gotta choke that thing down, buddy. Ugh. Come on, chug! 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 Chug!
Favorite art!
Looks like I got my 66.
You fucking blowjob.
I'm not so bad at conjuring up the dead after all. Join us next week when we dredge the bottom at Crystal Lake looking for some damn retard.